Efficiency problem number two. First off, we're going to make our list of givens in the top left corner. So we have kilojoules, which is 56.5. Our efficiency is 60%, and we need to look for the final kilojoules. Our equation is going to be E equals output over input. And we're looking for input. Oh.